I've done like two or three. But I actually did TX MMA like that's why I'm doing it. Totally last minute, man. I had a private this morning and everything. I just like ran up there. I'm like, you know? I was actually going to do no-gi too, but I just found out the guy I'm fighting in July. Because I did that with the Urzon fight, and then I got overly confident on the ground game. Urzon's really good on the ground, and I do, because I can beat him against him really well. I took him in the back, and I choked him out in like the last 30 seconds. And I felt good in the guard. Then when we got in that fight, I just got knocked. That's all.
I have this filling here. He said he had to run to the bathroom, so whenever he gets back. And that way both of y'all.
At first I was kind of surprised you were didn't even know about the tournament, but then now that I'm here I realize why.
Travis Plummer! We'll come over here. Thank you.